My hopes for 2023: lower prices, more growth, more kindness, better leadership, less speaking, more listening.
For 2023, it's going to be inevitably very difficult economically for many countries, particularly in the West. I just hope leaders emerge who we can rely on to get us through it.